My dear wife
is dead. He didn't murder his wife. He just thinks he did it.
I don't want to be here without her.